Today we're talking about the PXE-X09, right?
X09.
So this is our brand new processor, and we're going to
start over.
I'm Eric Brooks, brand specialist with Alpine Electronics, and we're here at the 2020 CES show in Las Vegas. And I'm here today with Chris Tagu, national trainer for Alpine Electronics, and we're talking about the PXE-X09 processor. So this is a brand new processor for us. We're very excited about it. So Chris, talk to us about this product.
Sure. So this processor, the PXE-X09, is a beast, okay? 16 channels of input, 16 channels of output, which gives you a lot of flexibility in building systems, integrating factory head units, or even building a full system out of an aftermarket radio.
Mm-hmm. So I noticed a lot of cool things about it. Mm-hmm. Looks like we have a smartphone configuration option here, as well as PC control. Right. How does this work?
So basically, you have two options of using, you know, tuning it and actually getting into there and making your adjustments. You can use your PC through a USB cable, or you can actually connect wirelessly through Bluetooth using your smartphone.
Right.
All the things that you can do on the PC, you can still do on a smartphone. And you mentioned a little bit about configuration. Mm-hmm. Absolutely. So this has a very smart, quick configurator. We call it a configuration wizard. And what that allows you to do is identify what your factory system is, and then identify what system you want the aftermarket to be, and actually sums those inputs together.
Right.
And once you actually have those things summed, you can go in and flatten the signals coming in using a 10-band EQ on the input stage.
Right, this has an input RTA already built in, right? So you can see those signals coming in and adjust them.
Right, so you don't have to have an external PC to do that. You can have it all built into the same app, the internal RTA, and it has a noise generator as well. So you can actually generate pink noise right inside the app.
That's awesome. I noticed a really cool thing about this as well. I know we have some high-res amplifiers.
Right.
I saw something on this too.
Mm-hmm. So this is actually high-res capable as well. You can be tuning in high resolution.
That's cool. Yeah. Comes with a controller.
Absolutely.
So you can control your volume, mm-hmm. your subwoofer level, your presets, mm-hmm. all that stuff.
So it comes with a Bluetooth module as well. So you don't have to, we're not nickel and diming you. Everything comes in one box. It gives you all the accessories you need inside that box.
Right. So really cool. A lot of flexibility on the tuning of the internal processor as well.
31 bands of equalization, parametric or graphic, you know, tons of time correction capability, tons of crossover points that you can adjust as well.
Right. So we're really cool. Really excited about this cool piece.
Yeah.
And we're looking forward for it hitting the market. So stay tuned for more videos from us coming from the CES show in 2020 in Las Vegas. Talk to you soon.